Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to kick someone off Netflix. Few things can be worse than someone who gets access to your Netflix account and refuses to stop using it. This can be friends or family members, but it can also include someone who stole your Netflix account information. People using your account are not only consuming one of the screens that your account can use to view Netflix, but they also could work their way into your account to adjust settings or access your sensitive information. The easiest and quickest way to kick people off of your Netflix account is to change the account password and force everyone using your Netflix account to log in with the new password. As an added extra precaution, you can also sign out of Netflix on all devices using the account, also forcing people to sign in using the new password. Now let's walk through the steps to kick someone off your Netflix account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Netflix.com, and then log into your account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click the profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Click Account in the drop-down menu. Your Netflix account screen appears. Step 3. Click the Change Password link in the Membership and Billing section. The Change Password screen appears. Step 4. Enter your current Netflix password in the Current Password field. Then, enter your new Netflix password in the New Password and Confirm New Password fields. Be sure to click to place a checkmark to the left of the option to require all devices to sign in again with the new password. Click Save after entering this information. You'll be returned to your Netflix account screen where you'll see a message across the top of the screen that says the password for your Netflix account has been changed. Step 5. Scroll down to the Settings section and then click Sign Out of All Devices in the list of options. A Sign Out of All Devices window appears. Step 6. Click Sign Out. You'll be returned to the Account window where you'll now see a message at the top of the window that says you've been signed out of Netflix on all devices. It may take up to 8 hours for you to be signed out of Netflix on all associated devices. After you're signed out on a particular device, you'll be prompted to re-enter your account password the next time you try to access Netflix. Congratulations! You now know how to kick someone off Netflix. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.